Senan, you've probably met me now a good bit over the last 3 years around this house, and I think anybody who has met me will corroborate the fact I smile when I meet people. Our paths crossed yesterday, and I smiled by way of greeting. We had a very brief, fleeting encounter, and that was the size of it. And I really don't wish, given the seriousness of all of the issues, given Maria's own experiences, for this to turn into some kind of farce. So, if by smiling at anybody, including Maria Cahill, I have caused them offence, I apologise for it. But I can assure you that I was not smirking, and there was nothing to smirk about yesterday.